Hello everyone, we are Snowbirds. We will play those Paradise Adventures. Brooks sat on a log by the door. Brooks sat on the log and very bull came as he watched the clock tick tock tick tock.
Kim came to the log, very warm, rest up, and one bless up. Some birds flew by and they looked up at the clock. They stood near the log and they watched it in shock. Kim were broke and they ran behind the wall.
At the sight of the birds, they were filled with pride, so they held each other tight. It was still very bright, so and the birds were searching for them in the light. They waited for Kim as they waited there until night.
When the birds were out of sight, they thought they would be alright to calculate their flight. It was past their bedtime, so they began to climb.
Climb, climb, climb. Brooks said, watch what I can do. He hung on a branch by his thumb until he was numb.
When they reached it, they arrived at the great height. It was such a sight. They were filled with delight and they held with their might.
Brooks turned off the light. He said, no more adventures. Good night.
The end. Thank you for listening.